Today I'm gonna set up a fish tank for my terrapins.
So all the things that we have is a very gigantic heating lamp that can hang on the side, which is the thingy. And then there is this for the side for them to go on so that they can like chill there. And then I got the filter for the thingy for the turtles so that it will like be like clean. So like these are the heating lamp things. And then this is like the, it says turtle item. So yeah. So we are gonna have to clean the tank and everything just before we do the assembling. Okay, I got the cloth and then there is the tank. So yeah, let's just wipe it with normal water, I guess. The inside and outside have water, so we have to clean every like side, even the bottles. The outside probably has even more water, so we just clean that the inside first. Okay, now we're gonna open this and put it here first. So let's open it. I think, yeah, this is like a suction cup thingy. So I think we have to unscrew this and put it through this hole here. So let's just unscrew this. Okay, I think it goes like this. And then you put it here. Then after you put it here, you screw it in like this. So yeah, I think it's like this. Screw it tightly. I think you're supposed to peel off a layer of this to make it sticky. Oh wait, oh, this is a suction cup. Anyways, let's unscrew this. So sad this. For some reason you can take this out. Apparently it's just for design or something. So let's just attach it. Let's just attach the other that came out. How do you... Okay, got it. Screw it. I think you can disattach it from the thing so that you can change it so it's technically not permanent. So it goes like this and then you have to push it, I think. Something like that. Yeah, I sticked it to the floor. Okay. So we need to see what the water level is. Maybe it's gonna be this high, thing like this, but we need to make it straight. Like this. Okay. This should be good, I think. I mean, but if the thing is something like that, is it straight? Is it straight? So yeah, I think this is how this thing is gonna be. It's not that stick yet, because I'm gonna ask my father to help me do it. Like, let's stick it, because he's stronger. Okay, let's stick it now. Okay, it's done now. It's right there. It's a bit
a bit slanted, but it's fine. Why would they even care if it's slanted? Why would my stuff doesn't even care? Now we're gonna open this filter thingy. Box. But that's not the only thing inside. There's instructions, and then there's this pipe thingy. Instructions are here. So yeah, I'm gonna read the instructions. I'm gonna pause so the video won't be so long. Okay, I put the filter there. It's right there. Now we're gonna put rainwater because rainwater is supposed to be better. Uh oh, I spilled water already. That's four. I'm probably gonna need more water than this. Obviously, even though I have like a pail of water here. So yeah, it's gonna take a while. But let's just deal with this. Because it's fine. We need the water to be like super high. Because of the filter. We need for the water to be high as possible. As high as possible. I mean, it's not like it's gonna be all the way at the top, but we need it to be high. I think it's light enough for me to carry it around. So let's take this. Pour it in. Yeah, we need more than this. Gonna get more water. This is still not enough. Okay, we're gonna need more water. Okay. We've got more water. Like a lot, a lot more water. We need to like rain water. Yes. We're gonna pause this first because we're gonna go get more water. Okay, the water is so high, guys. It's okay, we fill up the water already. So now we're gonna on that filter thingy.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh my god, it's sucking in the water. How is this gonna work? Whoa. This is so cool. This is my first time having a Yeah, I'm gonna end the video now, and then I might make a part 2 for adding the other stuff in here, cause I need to go somewhere soon already. Okay, so yeah, I guess this is the end of the video. I'm gonna put my terrapins in the next part, which will come like soon, I guess, whenever I can. Okay, so yeah, bye.